That's where the heaviest rain has fallen.
We'll keep you updated here at Facebook, KBTX.com as well.
And to you by any means necessary.